Like the safe chest that's in like all the Resident Evil games. Like, that's so cool. Hello everybody, my name is Fox and welcome to Resident Evil 7 VR. So, my buddy Calvin, I think I'm staring at my camera, hopefully. My buddy Calvin, who you've seen in some of the videos, some of my Final Fantasy 14 videos, he's the Captain Noobs that we've been learning how to play, teaching him how to play Final Fantasy 14 with. He let me borrow his cool VR setup, and I had already played through the Arkham game that he had also loaned me to play through, so I didn't want to do that for a video, so I went out and I got Resident Evil 7, and I think it's going to be pretty cool because, like, it literally, like, it starts you out in, like, this cool, it's like a safe room, it's like a Resident Evil safe room, like, it's so neat. Look at that sweet bed, it's like the 1970s in here. Anyway, should be a really cool experience. I'm excited to try it out. So let's start the game.
Hey, baby.
Oh, hi.
I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay!
Oh, God.
I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job.
Yeah, babysitting sucks.
And come home to my loving husband. I miss you.
Nice.
Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Bye. Something's wrong. Those are lady hands.
You were right.
I was?
I did lie.
Oh, you bitch.
I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this.
Yeah.
Stay away.
How can I do that? Oh my God. What do I just watch?
Hey. It's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow.
Somehow.
Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
That's not what she
Where
said.
Is she?
Dolvi. Dolvi, Louisiana.
I know,
but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Oh man, am I driving? Still looks like I'm watching a movie right now, like I'm standing in front of like a 120-inch television or something, which is pretty cool. Am I gonna drive into that tree? I'm driving. Nope, okay, I'm gonna stop. Okay, well that's nice. Whoa. This is
the place.
The place, apparently. You're probably gonna tell in the video, like, some of these plants and stuff look like really like 3D. It's pretty cool. And then, obviously, like, the audio for you guys isn't going to be nearly as encompassing as it is for me with these headphones that I have on. I turned with the controller and not actually turning it myself. I'm going to get tangled up in my cords. There's some bugs. I don't know about this, Ethan. She literally told you not to come get her. And you're like, I want to go get her. I think I'm actually tangled up in my cables. I have no idea. Oh man, look at the house. Alright, hold on, I might have been just showing my back to you guys. I think I was. I'm so sorry. Check your objectives. How do I check my objectives? Well, I got. There's my hands. I don't know how to check my objectives. That's like a really big house. And it looks like the Yimiro Mansion from, I think I'm pronouncing that name right, from the original Resident Evil. Yeah, there's like a, that's a gate. Is that a path here? Kind of rough? Yeah, you can Google rough. Yeah. Oh, there's like another, there's like a van down here. Our project proposal seems to be the other way. Join us. Oh, no thanks. Cool. Accept her gift. Oh, I was like, where are they getting that? That subtitle from the assignment. Can I get you? Yeah, bugs. A dead body. Are those more dead things? Christ. Okay. That's like some type of dead animal. Okay, fantastic. God damn, that scared the shit out of me. I was probably supposed to go into the house. I'm down here, like, cruising the back swamp with Louisiana. Birds. down there? Yes, that's the same. I probably. I probably went and tried to go into that house. But I was like, oh, look, there's another passageway. Very dark in here. Oh my god. Okay. I have a flashlight apparently. Wow. So I turned subtitles on because I usually don't play with subtitles because I hate them. But for the sake of the video, this should be on. Man. I keep wanting to look down that hallway. I'm like scared out of my mind. Meat. That's good. Meat, right? Everybody loves meat. Oh my god. You have to do that, because it's from the demo, right?
Fuck!
Let me loosen this up in my hand a little bit. There we go. Is there something I need to tell me? It's in that box. Okay. That doesn't work.
Hello.
Like nobody's cleaned this house in a long time. Over 20 missing in 2 years. A really nice house if it was, you know, not condemned. Cat, what are you doing? Hello? And I, like, I have no idea where I'm looking at right now, so if I'm like, my back could literally be towards the camera, which I think it is.
Not like you have much of a choice.
Shh. Is that a rat?
My back is towards the camera.
Is it? Hold on, let me spin myself around. Where am I at?
You're fine.
No. Okay. There we go. This VR, like, the one thing I just don't like about VR is that it's, like, it's hard to get it just right, and it's, like, crushing my head right now. Photos. What the hell is that? What is that? What is that? Don't, what? Like the arms. Like, there's some stuff I remember from the demo. What was that? What was that? We don't have secret passageways in our house.
Norman, why are you facing the window?
So, I don't know. Just makes me go down. I wasn't really wanting to go down this ladder. But I guess I don't have a choice now, do I? Oh, shit. Oh, God.